गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, होप यू आर सेफ। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट ऑनलाइन क्लासेस। दिस इज़ बरखा टीचर। आई एम गोइंग टू टीच सोशल स्टडीज़। इन सोशल स्टडीज़ देयर आर थ्री सब सब्जेक्ट्स, हिस्ट्री, ज्योग्राफी एंड सिविक्स। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट हिस्ट्री। इन हिस्ट्री दीज आर कंटेंट्स। वी आर स्टार्टिंग लेसन वन, इंडियन सबकॉन्टिनेंट एंड हिस्ट्री। बिफोर स्टार्टिंग द लेसन वी शुड नो वॉट इज कॉन्टिनेंट एंड वॉट इज सब कॉन्टिनेंट। यू हैड लर्न अर्लियर अबाउट द कॉन्टिनेंट। देर आर सेवन कॉन्टिनेंट इन द वर्ल्ड: एशिया, यूरोप, साउथ अमेरिका, नॉर्थ अमेरिका, अफ्रीका, ऑस्ट्रेलिया एंड अंटार्क्टिका। India is in Asian continent. The Indian subcontinent is a term mainly used for the geographic region surrounded by the Indian Ocean, Bangladesh, Bhutan, India, Maldives, Nepal, Pakistan and Sri Lanka. Let's start. 1.1 Geographical condition and history. In the 5th standard, we saw at some length that there is a close relationship between man and his environment. We saw how the changes in the lifestyle of the early man and his technology were related to the changes in his surrounding. We also reviewed the history of human civilization from the Stone Age to the agricultural civilization that flourished on the bank of rivers. We had learned earlier in 5th standard about the close relationship between man and his environment. We saw the changes in the lifestyle of the early man. Earlier they were live in cave, then hut, then houses. Now in man live in buildings and bungalows and big houses, etc. We also saw the changes in our surroundings due to the technology. We had also learned how human civilization start from the Stone Age to agricultural civilization on the bank of rivers. Next, history is a coherent account of the significant past event in the process of human culture. History is the study of past event, right? Time, place, society and individuals are the four major pillars of history. We cannot write history without them. Of these four components, place is related to geography or geographical conditions. In this sense, history and geography are inseparable. History is influenced by geographical condition in many ways. Time, place, society and individuals are the four major pillars of history. Without knowing them, we cannot write history. We cannot separate them. And history is influenced by geographical conditions in many ways. Influence means affect. History affected by geographical condition in many ways. Our diet, clothing, housing, occupation, in fact, all human life in any region depends to a large extent on its geographical characteristics. For example, the life of people in hilly region is more strenuous than that of the people on the plains. Not much fertile land is available in the hilly region, while in the plains it is available on a large scale. That is why grains and vegetables are scarce in hilly areas. In comparison, people on the plains get them in a sufficient measure. Naturally, this has an impact on the diet of the people. In the hilly region, people demand more on the hunting depend more on the hunting and gathering for their food. वी ऑल्सो फाइंड अदर सच डिफरेंसेस इन द लाइफ स्टाइल ऑफ द पीपल ऑफ द हिली रीजन एंड दोज ऑफ द प्लेन्स. वी ऑलरेडी नोज आवर डाइट क्लोथिंग हाउसिंग ऑक्यूपेशन इज डिपेंड ऑन द ज्योग्राफिकल कंडीशन लाइक सेम एज द अदर पीपल्स लाइफ ऑल्सो डिपेंड ऑन द ज्योग्राफिकल कंडीशन. फॉर एग्जाम्पल द लाइफ ऑफ पीपल ऑफ हिली रीजन और माउंटेन रीजन इज मोर टफ देन द पीपल ऑन द प्लेन्स. फूड आर लेस और स्केर्स इन माउंटेनियस एरिया एंड इन प्लेन्स फूड आर सफिशियंट बिकॉज ऑफ द डिफरेंसेस इन फर्टाइल लैंड अवेबिलिटीज. नेचुरली इट्स इफेक्ट ऑन द डाइट ऑफ द पीपल इन द हिली रीजन. पीपल डिपेंड मोर ऑन हंटिंग एंड गैदरिंग फॉर देयर फूड. वी ऑल्सो फाइंड सच अदर डिफरेंसेस लाइक क्लोदिंग एंड ऑक्यूपेशन ऑल्सो. द क्लाइमेट रेनफॉल एग्रीकल्चरल प्रोड्यूस flora and fauna of the region where we live are the sources of our livelihood. The lifestyle and culture of a region develops with their support. Human settlement had flourished wherever the means of living are plentiful. Over a period of time, these settlements develop further into village and towns. But sometimes reasons like the degradation of environment, drought, invasion, etc. lead to the scarcity of those means. People are forced to leave their settlements. Villages and towns become deserted. We see many such instances in history. Thus, we see that there is a very close relation between history and geography. Climate, rainfall, agriculture produce, flora and fauna are the sources of the reason of for their livelihood. The lifestyle and culture of a region develops with their support. Where the means of living means job opportunities, employment opportunities are plentiful or more. Their human settlement have flourished. Over a period of time, these settlements develop into villages and towns. But sometimes, reason like the degradation of the environment. Degradation of the environment means misuse or excessive use of natural resources affect the environment or harm the environment. Like pollution of air, water, land or noise is harmful for the environment. Due to air pollution, we face health problem. Same as all pollution creates so much problem in human life. Next, drought. Drought means scarcity of water and no rain. Without water, no agriculture, no food. Next, invasion. Invasion means attack by armed forces of other countries, or when an army or country uses force to enter and take control of another country. This leads to the scarcity of means of livelihood. People are forced to leave their settlement. People are forced to leave their settlements and move on other places for their livelihood. Village and towns become deserted. We see many such instances, many such events in history. Thus we see that there is very close relations between history and geography. We will continue it in next class. Thank you.